Want to feel less stressed? To start, think of yourself as a gardener. There are three ways to cultivate the garden of your brain using mindfulness practices. You can witness your garden, surveying it in its entirety, both the positive and negative experiences. You can pull the weeds, observe and manage the negative. Or you can plant flowers, install the positive. All along you stay present with what is versus distracting, dismissing, or denying your reality. Let me show you how.